Jacob Thompson here with Bushnell Trail Cams. Biggest new product for us this year is going to be CellyCore Live. So this is full live streaming in the app, full direct connection to the camera, direct access at all times. So you can either trigger the camera and tell it's a live stream, or you'll get a notification when you get something in front of it, and then you can direct connect and stream there. It's going to be $299, so a very competitive price point for a live streaming camera. It'll launch June of 2023. Also following up on that, we've got the CellyCore 20 Solar. So this is dual SIM, AT&T and Verizon, attached solar panel, 20 megapixels. The nice part about ours that makes it a little different is the solar panel is detachable. It comes with a tether cord. So if you want to put the solar panel in the sun and the camera out of the sun to get good charging but still good pictures, you've got that option with this camera, so it's going to be great. And then the little brother to that, the CellyCore 20 dual SIM, which is essentially this camera without the solar panel attachment. You still get, you know, dual SIM connectivity, really easy setup, real competitive data plans, and just should be a good little unit.
We make solar panels that work in the shade that specifically are made for trail cams. We have a demo video, or we have a demo set up here for solar panels specifically that are already penetrated well in the market. Right here we have a 2.5 watt solar panel that goes on the exact same deal, but we're going to shade it just a little bit here to show you the shade performance. So we're going to bring these lights up to full sun. And Kevin's going to go over here and just shade it just a little bit as if it would with a small branch or leaf, and it knocks out the entire panel. So you're not getting any power out of this panel with just a little bit of a shadow. On our panel, knock it out even more. On our panel, if you knock it down 50%, you're still getting half of the power. So in any which way, whether you do it vertically or horizontally, we are able to get the proportional power back from whatever is being shaded, whether it's, you know, dust, soiling, tree branches, leaves, whatever. So yeah, we're able to capture all the power that's not being shaded. So even in, you know, shaded scenarios, we work extremely well, but even if it's an open field and we have an overcast day, you might get less sun. So let's drop it down to 20%, where you might have a lot of cloud coverage. We're still getting around 1 watt, which is a meaningful power to trickle charge whatever trail cams or computers you got out there, whereas a competition just can't really get anything out there.